How to fix the requested pause, continue, or stop is not valid for the service in Windows 11 or Windows 10. To fix the requested pause, continue, or stop is not valid for the service in Windows 11 or Windows 10, enter the following command in the run box below: /HKEY_LOCAL_MACHINE/SYSTEM/CURRENT_CONTROL_SET/SERVICES/DNS_CACHE/PARAMETERS set 86400 to max cache TTL and set 5 to max negative cache TTL.